Morning, it's Astro Dad, and we're back with another PS2 banger. And when I mean banger, I mean 50 cent. I mean 2 quarters. I mean 50 pennies. I mean 5 dimes. Yeah, that homeboy right there. We're gonna jump in and take this throwback way back. Don't forget to get your Rogue Energy at rogueenergy.com. Use my code ASTRO917 for 10% off, homie. Let's get it. And here we are, baby.
Uh-huh. Let's take
50 cents bulletproof. Peep game. We going straight up thug.
You ever have one of those days that start out normal?
Nope.
And end up with bullets flying? Well, you're about to.
That chin trap's wild,
some
though.
Crazy ass shit.
Extra thin, bruh.
But that's the hood.
The hood.
A hard place to live. An easy place to die. It was just another night when I got an urgent page from K-Dog, a major crack hustler I knew since juvie. Dog, it's me. What's up?
50, I'm in fucking trouble, man. Can you meet me?
Yo, 50.
Tell me where you
I'm
at.
I'm in fucking trouble, man.
50 Cent. The hardest motherfucker on the streets. A lot of niggas found that out the hard way. And a lot more were about to.
Bars.
Lloyd Banks, he's a legend. The only thing he can't break into is his own stash. Tight with his money, but loose with other people.
Tight with
this
his
young
mula.
Buck. This nigga got crazy weapon skills. He had young my back buck. Since preschool. If it's got a caliber, he used it.
Let's go. We moving out.
This is Yayo. Toe to toe, he'll fuck niggas up. He fast as shit, too.
There's 2 things about me you gotta know. Make me your friend, I got your back for life. Make me your enemy, and the world ain't big enough for you to hide in.
Ooh. What happens if we were saying G-Unit wrong and it was pronounced Gunnit? Dude, look at that iced out chain in the G-Unit Reeboks, bro. Ain't gonna front, I had one of those. I had a pair of those shoes. Uncomfortable as shit, man.
Where this nigga at, man? He said he'd be here. Shit, man, they got the homie K-Dog hemmed up.
Yo, they got the homie K-Dog.
Take him down now.
50, come on, man.
Yo, it's about to be a wrap.
Banks, I got your back. Let's do this.
Come on, we getting the fuck out of here.
Oh, shit. Yo. Peep game, look at that face, bro. What are you gonna do when that rolls up on you? Nothing. Oh, with the ill dives. Yo, what the hell is going on? Oh my god. I forgot how bad this game was. Oh, dual wield? It just got a hell of a lot better. Yo, I don't even know what the fuck they're shooting at right now. I can't see anything. Oh, hi. Oh my god.
Snatch all that shit.
All right, he's here.
Shit, I
damn, I just straight stabbed him like we still in prison, dog. Oh, what the fuck?
I need some motherfucking help.
Yo, I hate these fucking controls, dog. Fucking with the wrong click, son. Damn, I'm just rolling up everywhere right now, huh? No.
New York's finest, yo.
Let's get it, bro. New York's finest. So, like, how do you open the fucking door? Yo, I just want to know why we don't go downstairs here. Damn, the recoil on this is wild. Yo, where the hell are we going? Yo, who else is shooting, man? Where is this last dude? Oh. Oh, shit. Good job, Fitty. Reload right there, fam. You know what? I'm just gonna... We'll just end that off real quick. Credit card, $800.
Yeah, we got these motherfuckers.
Yo, these motherfuckers just keep coming, dog.
I make it look easy. Yeah, yo, lay some cover fire down for me, homie.
Pull the shots of this motherfucker.
Yo, fam.
Shit, you just hit me, you gonna die. Yeah, I got
it. Yo, why is it just never ending, dog? Dude, aren't we supposed to be going up here so we can open this door, dog? Can we open this door now? So you can take cover. Nope, you can't take cover. Nope, just jump against here. I have no idea what's going on. Yep.
You can bum rush enemies by grabbing anything with wheels.
Awesome, fam. It'll jump.
Yeah, yo, hold me down.
Oh, I'm about to die.
Yeah, yo, lay some cover fire down for me, homie.
Yeah, we got these motherfuckers.
Dude, how many more people are there? Yo, for NPCs, I mean, their accuracy is great. Look at these guys. Oh, I'm dead. Yo, the ultimate wallpaper. Come on, we gotta get these people. I do not like the invert controls at all.
Yeah, we got these motherfuckers.
Damn, I can't see shit, bro. I'm still getting shot. Dude, what the fuck?
Yeah, yo, lay some cover fire down for me, homie.
Yo, what is he lockpicking? Oh, he's lockpicking the door over there. Look at these guys, bro. Come on, Tony. Pick that door, Tony. He was supposed to be picking the lock before. Oh, he dead. Yeah, pick that lock. Oh, man.
Hell yeah. Yeah.
I forgot how fucking bad this game is. It's so fucking bad.
I need some cover.
Yo, first off, there's no way of like changing the controller settings. So if you like inverted, great. If you don't, you're fucked. I'm not used to inverted at all. Like, what are we doing? Flying a plane? Like, who uses inverted? Come on. This isn't fucking flight simulator. Yeah, well, get in there, Lloyd. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here before we get capped, bruh.
Hey, yo, son, I'm hit. Where you at? Shit, I impress myself sometimes.
Yo, Lloyd Banks, let's go, fam. What are you doing? What are you doing? Mr. Banks? Yo, can we just... Dude. What is going on? It's like this level is just straight broken. Bruh. Like, we're supposed to be going up to the roof right now. So, like... What's going on, fam? Yo, the only... Dude, will you guys come on? This is terrible. Dude, you guys are supposed to be picking this door lock. So, like...
Me, Banks.
Yo, what are you doing with that barrel, dog? Another text message.
Maintain your aim to increase targeting accuracy.
Bruh, shut up. Delete it. Shut up. Yeah, so this, even the first level is really broken because the dudes outside just keep on coming and you can't open this door. Lloyd Banks has to open this door. So I have no idea what's going on. There you go, Tony Yayo. Anthony Yayo. Task completed. This is bad. This game's bad. This game's fucking bad. Like, I was about to exit this game because it's just so bad.
Yo, these kids ain't from Queens, man. They use some high tech shit for real.
Look at this. What are you doing, Anthony Yayo? What are you Look at this. Just look at this ensemble of an outfit, fam. Okay. So, like, what do we do? Do we just shoot the fucking things on the wall? Because I'm about to do that. We in prison, dog.
Shit, I impress myself sometimes.
About to fucking die anyway. Fuck. Ambient 2. Whatever the fuck that means. Yo, if I have to restart the whole fuck, I was about to say. If I had to restart the whole level, I was just gonna play another PS2 game, because damn. It's a pain in the balls.
Cover me, bank. Fuck, cover me, bank.
That dude's dead. Take cover, man. Nobody back there yet. It's great. Shoot this motherfucker real quick. Oh,
let
shit.
Let cover fire down for me, homie.
Oh, word. The armor, finally. Where are these motherfuckers at? Oh, they up there. Task completed.
Shit, I'm getting out of here. Come back me up.
Oh, I was just about to come up and beat his ass real quick. I ain't going down, fam. You're going down, fam. As soon as I find out where the fuck you are. Yo, the aiming is so wonky on this, dog. Yeah. just let Lloyd Banks take care of it. Yeah, yo.
That's it, kid. Yeah, yo, you the shit. Yo, we can't be here all day. Yo, get the fuck out of here.
Planting bombs, dude. What do you do? Toss his Nokia? Wow, look at this, dude. No, I'm not. You didn't see me. Dead. Fucking steal, bro. Get it.
Yo, here, 50.
I can't even take much more of this fucking game. Oh my God. Ow.
Yeah, let's see what you got.
Oh, man. Where the fuck are you guys? grab this? You know, there it is. Definitely fucking stuck right there. Put him in the headlock of death real quick.
That's the shit.
Two magnum shots, bruh. What the fuck?
Yeah, yo, lay some cover fire down for me, homie.
Get him, yeah, yo, because my ass is about to die. Huh. That works. Yo, where the fuck did I just get shot from, dude? I need to get that shit tatted on my back. I've seen that so much fucking times already. It's pretty bad. This inverted shit sucks. But yeah, that is 50 Cent, G-Unit. Yeah, this game sucks. I'm gonna end up stopping this video here. We're gonna play some other PS2 classics. I just forgot how bad this game was. Like, the mechanics, just the NPCs, just every. Look at this. What is the fuck is going on? What is this guy doing? Anyways, it's Astro Dad, and I'm out of here.